Today's episode of In Fisherman is sponsored to you by Pabst Beer. Today, your host is Will. Say hi to the camera, Will.
How you doing, boys and girls?
Where are we fishing today, Will?
Today we're in Tomales Bay.
Tomales Bay in California.
Yes, we are.
What are we fishing for?
We're fishing for bottom feeders today.
Bottom feeders.
Bottom feeders. And it's my opinion that my bait that I prefer, something I love as well, is the all-American CORNDOG.
CORNDOGS. That's not a very traditional bait there, is it?
No, it's not. But to be an unconventional fisherman, to me, it's pushing the limits to the max to try to get maximum exposure to the fish. And I figure a CORNDOG, what better deal?
You want some ketchup on that CORNDOG?
You know what? I'll show you. I got a little surprise for what goes on this CORNDOG at the moment. Let me go ahead and just go ahead and line it right through the top of the wiener. You really want to just
penetrate the wiener.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Just kind of just get right in there, kind of like a Prince Albert.
You caress it?
You know, I don't caress it, but you know what?
You don't want to get too much of your scent on it, right?
Yeah, exactly.
All right.
But if you want to do that, more power to you. All right, and the second one, we're just going to go right through the side of it.
Through the corn itself.
Yeah, through the corn. Yeah, there's a wood stake inside. It's a little hard. So we're just going to pop through. It's okay if it breaks out a little bit, too.
Now, if we were more prepared, we would have actually... Fuck, God damn it. That's how you catch fish with a corn dog. Look at it. Why smell like bait if you don't got it? Smell like fucking corn dogs and all them fucking white trash girls that just love you. And you catch some bottom fish.
Alright, before we go ahead and cast this out, I went ahead and tied it up to break. We're going to use Mike's Lunker Lotion Sticky Formula. Fantastic shrimp bait material. We're gonna hang it over the side of the boat. We're just gonna douse it. You wanna get a zoom in to kind of get a feel how to use this. Start at the head, just kinda dab it on there. Just kinda get it sticky, you know. Looking premature ejaculation. So we're just gonna smear it on there. Take that hole on the side. Pretty bad. Yeah, it's all right. So get a real good glow on there. I'm gonna get a lot of Lunker lotion on there.
Bottle break?
Yeah. Oh, perfect. You got a nice, pretty good amount on there.
That's good. It's like ketchup.
It is. It's like red ketchup. You're right. Pink ketchup. Acid clarity. All right. I got a fucking fish. I mean, All
right. Cool, cool.
Go ahead, reel it up a little bit. Who doesn't love corn dogs?
I don't know.
If you don't like corn dogs, you're not American. Now we wait. Will just got a bite on the corn dog. Turn sideways, Will. Whoa. You got him?
Yeah.
Oh, fish hot on the freaking corn dog. Ahoo! How's it feel? Caught a shark? We still have the corn dog so we can catch him again?
No, same boys and girls. This shark is caught off an all-American corn dog, Foster Farms. Marine red. Here, I'm gonna hook this guy.
You caught it on a corn dog!
Hey, don't go tell your buddies, huh? Do me a favor, Mr. West, go ahead and hand me a platter.
There we go.
Yeah, move this corn dog.
Fucking shark fucked that corn dog up.
Yeah.
It's amazing, dude. I never thought you could catch sharks with a corn dog.
Just to show you it's possible, right?
Anything's possible. Tomales Bay.
Little shark.
Corn dog fishing.
go, big buddy. Corn dog. Tell your friends, huh?
Get this guy back in the water a little bit. He ate all the corn off our dog. Still got the stick, though.